Thank you. me carry that worthless crap? Now would be good.
You talk to Cassie Dalton? Shame what happened to her family.
If it was up to me,
Scribe Halen,
take every feral, mutie, and synth and shoot them into space.
Good. You're back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented. I'll always want more tech, so once you're ready.
Affirmative.
Good. Area's on your map.
That stuff anymore.
Someone there.
Make sure we're not alone.
sooner or later. You'll die now, human!
Neck. die!
Synths with the plastic faces?
That location better be cleared out.
Affirmative.
That's what I like to hear.
Sure.
There's plenty more locations once you've prepped for...
I'm ready.
All right. I'll mark. See you in the tour.
Joining our cause was the wisest decision of your life, brother.
Tom wants you for something.
Glad you signed on.
Desdemona.
I have a report.
Take the occasional night off.
It reads more like a comic book.
Yeah, that was me. I took down a courser.
That's what the
So why did
you? Mm-hmm. I needed a courser.
You have one of them. Follow me. Decoding a courser chip is a very delicate.
Might want to flush your system with
Radaway
before
things can go
your
wrong.
Hair falls
The
out.
Least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
Hey, Des. You need something?
Tom, we got a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
You've hit the jackpot with this. Hand over the chip. Let's see what's on it.
Here you go.
All right.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
You from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scavenger.
We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little. What? Oh man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right.
Desdemona.
Give Tom Tom.
Where is it?
We'll get that chip.
They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh, man, we got lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. Software in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on. Then we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Word is Diamond City is under opposition control.
Not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
And, Agent, I hope that helped.
Excellent.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again.
Okay.
You managed to get what you need.
I've ever smelled in my entire life.
I have the code. Right.
You did get. How'd you manage?
The railroad helped me.
Oh, God. I would have sorry. You're not the only. Mm-hmm. I did the best. I came up with some.
Uh-huh.
Here's the symbol. You know the crazy. All the data's on her. I want.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I bought. Can you?
Uh-huh. I got it covered.
Good.
Uh-huh.
And don't you... Mm-hmm. It's my only... Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Protect and serve.
Get out of here. Don't fancy my hair falling out faster than it already is. We heading out?
What do you need, General?
I have plans here.
The Institute? Why in the world?
They kidnapped my son.
Damn. We'll give you whatever help we can. Don't worry about that. Now, assuming you could.
The Institute uses teleportation.
Teleportation? If anyone can make heads and tails.
Preston thought you might be able to figure out these plans for me.
Sure thing. Let's see what you've got.
Here you go.
Wow. Teleport.
It's real. I got it from an ex.
Seriously? Anyway, I'm gonna need some.
Good work, Sturgis.
Well, don't thank me yet. Here's a list of what you'll need for the first piece. I'm pretty sure we. Why are you working on that? Keep in mind. I can already see this, like if you had, and it's gone.
Nights like this, a warm spot with a cold beer would be heaven.
You don't mind making a chip.
Sturgis.
How's it going? Did you find a good spot?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Ready to build the rest?
Good. Here's a list of three. I'll meet you over at the...
Thanks, Sturgis. I'll get right on...
Good deal. One thing. I'll see you over at the building site. Good luck.
Thank you.
Everything looks good on my end. You ready to see if this thing actually works?
Let's do this.
You sure? Okay. Your part is simple. Just step onto the platform. I'll start scanning for an Institute signal to lock onto. Then, I fire her up and we see what happens. I'm ready when you are. Okay, hold real still. I don't want any corruption of the molecular beam. By the way, I figured this was a golden opportunity to find out as much as we can about the Institute and what they're up to. Yeah, this holotape's all set with a program that will scan their network and download anything it finds. Yeah, we better hurry. And don't worry about that tubing wiggling around. It's, just there for decoration. Okay, scanning for the Institute signal. Tracking RF. And... got it! Hold on to your butt!
I wondered if you might make it here. You're quite resourceful. I'm known as Father. The Institute is under my guidance. I know why you're here. I'd like to discuss things with you face to face. Please, step into the elevator. I can only imagine what you've heard, what you think of us. I'd like to show you that you may have the wrong impression. Welcome to the Institute. This is the reality of the Institute. This place, these people, the work we do. For over 100 years, we've dedicated ourselves to humanity's survival. Decades of research, countless experiments and trials, a shared vision of how science can help shape the future. It has never been easy. And our actions are often misinterpreted by those above ground. Someday, perhaps, we can show them what we've accomplished. But for now, we must remain underground. There's too much at stake here to risk it all. As you've seen, things above are unstable. I'd like to talk to you about what we can do for everyone. But that can wait. You are here for a specific, very personal reason. You are here for your son.
No way to pick this.
Sean?
Huh? Yes, I'm Sean.
Sean?
Who are you?
Sean.
Father, what's going on? What's happening?
Yes.
What's going on? Father?
Shh, it'll be okay, Sean.
I don't know you.
Sure. Please, Sean, I'm your father.
Father? Father? Father, help me!
Sean. S-923, recall code Cirrus. Fascinating, but disappointing. The child's responses were not at all what I anticipated. He's a prototype, you understand. We're only just now beginning to explore the effects of extreme emotional stimuli. Please try and keep an open mind. I recognize that you are emotional, and that your journey here has been fraught with challenges. Let's start anew. I am Father. Welcome to the Institute.
Give me Sean.
I know.
Just...
I promised answers, but I need you. You have traveled very... It's good to find... I am.
It's really you?
Yes. It's true. In the vault, you had no concept of the passage of time. But then you learned that your son was no... Is it really so hard to And here... To you, that at that time, scientific, so they follow.
So the weird science.
In a manner of speaking. The Institute, plenty of that was available, even in their attempts to But then the Institute. I was exactly. I am their father.
Sean.
It really. I know you must have questions.
So you're in charge of the Institute?
I am the acting. The Institute.
Sure. It doesn't matter what they think.
I'm glad we see it. Ultimately, the com-
Right.
Just... What else can I-
Your mother.
Yes. I've gone over the- Yes. For many years. With old age. But... What else can I-
Kellogg. He worked for you?
Kellogg. It wasn't until I became director that I learned-
After what I've seen-
After what he- But yes, I, for one, the Institute took
Sure.
Institute Techno. He never failed, I won't lie. I know there's more. The Institute is on. I've been a part of it. And now...
Right. Yes, that's what I want.
I know. Forgive me. There is much to be...
I'll do whatever it takes.
I am glad to hear. The Institute is... You want to introduce... And finally, Doc...
Thank you.